वर्ल्ड साइट डे, सेकेंड थर्सडे ऑफ अक्टूबर। It is globally observed on second Thursday of October. The day aims to spotlight global attention on vision impairment and blindness. Significance: The day is both a call to action and a drive for awareness concerning vision care around the globe. Prevention of disease helps to reduce blindness and vision impairment. Beyond prevention, World Sight Day seeks to improve recognition and access to care for those who need services. According to the WHO, 285 million people of all ages are visually impaired. Causes of visual impairment include uncorrected refractive errors and cataracts. Sadly, 80% of all visual impairments are preventable. People with visual impairments who are poor simply lack the funds to access a pair of eyeglasses. Many others cannot afford cataract surgery, or there is no one in their community to perform the procedure. Of those with visual impairments, 39 million are blind. Some of the most common causes of blindness include eye complications of diabetes, macular degeneration, glaucoma, traumatic injuries. In underdeveloped countries, infectious diseases are primary cause of blindness. These diseases include herpes, trachoma, and leprosy. Vitamin A deficiencies also cause blindness. Retinopathy that develops in premature babies can also become blind. From education, treatment and programs, blindness awareness has come a long way in the last 20 years. At one time, braille readers and seeing eye dogs were some of the most common ways to help blind people. Now, help for the blind or visually impaired includes special footwear that allows a blind person to walk in the right direction. Other technologies include bionic eyes and glasses that help the colorblind see color. Not only does the day seek to improve services, but to improve how the world perceives those with vision impairments. History. Originally, World Sight Day was initiated by the Sight First campaign of Lions Club International Foundation in 2000. The day is coordinated by the International Agency for Prevention of Blindness, IAPB, under the Vision 2020 Global Initiative. International Agency for Prevention of Blindness, IAPB. The International Agency for Prevention of Blindness, IAPB, was established in 1975 as a coordinating umbrella organization to steer international efforts in blindness prevention activities. Its first major achievement was to enhance the establishment of a World Health Organization program for prevention of blindness. In the global initiative, it is now embodied, namely Vision 2020, the right to sight. Members of IAPB are directly involved in the delivery of eye care services across the world, focusing on building capacity, including human resource development, in low-income countries. Observance. Many communities, associations and non-government organizations work together with WHO and IAPB to promote the day. The purpose is to raise public awareness of blindness and vision impairment as major international public health issues. To influence governments, particularly health ministers, to participate in and designate funds for national blindness prevention programs. To educate target audiences about blindness prevention, about Vision 2020 and its activities, and to generate support for Vision 2020 program activities. Some people plant trees to commemorate World Sight Day, and while others submit a photo for an international photo montage that focuses on the theme of blindness. Other activities include taking part in awareness raising walks or distributing and displaying posters, bookmarks, booklets and other forms of information to raise awareness about preventable blindness.